The polls open at 7 tomorrow morning for city and school elections across the state. Jenks voters will decide on more than $14 million in school bonds. The district says the bonds will not raise taxes. The money will be used to upgrade facilities, textbooks, buses, and security district-wide. Rogers County voters will decide on a 1 cent sales tax to fund road maintenance. Voters rejected that tax last year.